Security's tight today. Someone must have noticed my visits. I don't need weapons to knock out a few guards, but better not give them a reason to shoot me. There it is. Now to reach it. Unarmed and in areas I shouldn't be, full of palace guards. This is going to be fun. The gate is not guarded. This should be easy.
ਉਹਦੇ ਬਾਰੇ ਮਜ਼ਾਕ ਨਾ ਕਰ। ਉਹ ਚੁਸਤ ਹੋਣੇ ਚਾਹੀਦੇ ਨੇ ਇੱਥੇ।
ਚੰਗਾ ਕੀਤਾ। ਮੈਨੂੰ ਰਾਜਕੁਮਾਰੀ ਦੀ ਰੱਖਿਆ ਲਈ ਲਾ ਕੇ। ਕੀ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਤੈਨੂੰ? ਮੇਰੀ ਇੱਥੇ ਕਮੀ ਤੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੋਣੀ ਜੇ ਮੈਂ ਰੋਟੀ ਲਈ।
Asleep on the job. This is too easy.
ਤੂੰ ਪੈਟ ਵੱਧ ਕੇ ਉੜੀ ਅੱਜ ਤਾਂ ਮੈਲ ਤੋਂ। ਮਾੜੀ ਹਰਕਤਾਂ ਤੇ ਧਿਆਨ ਰੱਖੀ।
ਜੀ ਜਨਾਬ, ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਦੇਖਾਂਗਾ ਅਲਾਰਮ ਵਜਾ ਦਾਂਗਾ।
ਸੁਣਿਆ ਤੂੰ ਰਾਜਕੁਮਾਰੀ ਇੱਥੇ ਹੈਗੀ?
ਅਸੀਂ ਘੁਸਪੈਠ ਕਰਕੇ ਗਸ਼ਤ ਬੜਾਈ ਹੈ।
ਰਾਜਾ ਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਚਿੰਤਾ ਹੋ।
ਉਹ ਕੀ ਸੀ?
ਗਰਮੀ ਹੈਗੀ, ਲੱਗਦਾ ਟਾਵਰ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਛਾਂ ਚ ਗਸ਼ਤ ਲਾਣ ਪਾਊ।
ਤੂੰ ਰਾਜਕੁਮਾਰੀ ਦੀ
Thank you.
ਤੇ ਧਿਆਨ ਰੱਖੀ।
ਜੀ ਜਨਾਬ, ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਵੇਖਾਂਗਾ ਅਲਾਰਮਾਂ ਬਜਾ ਦਾਂਗਾ।
Palace guards are innocents. Perhaps a quiet, non-lethal takedown would make my life easier. Got it.
ਮੈਂ ਚੀਜ਼ਾਂ ਤਾਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਸੁਣਨ ਲੱਗ ਪਿਆ।
ਜੀ ਜਨਾਬ, ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ
I need supplies. These guards should have plenty.
Rajkumari itte hai ki.
अजकल इतने कुछ वाद आ रही है।
Are you here to kill me, assassin?
I'd be a fool to think I could.
I could kill you now, slicing your throat or plunging my blade deep into your heart.
Take my heart. It belongs to you anyway.
Do you always have to have a lion at the ready? Must you leave so soon? I'd like to show you how good I have become at your magic tricks.
That I'd love to see. Should I pick a card? It's the Queen of Hearts.
Very funny. You may be surprised to know that I have a concealed blade on me at all times now.
Really? I probably haven't searched you thoroughly enough.
Maybe you should search me now.
I'm sorry, my love. I have to meet with Amid. He believes the Templars are looking for the Kui Nor again.
I told you keeping it was unwise.
That's why I gave it to Amid.
Just be safe, my love. Don't do anything crazy.
Thank you.
Lots of guards around. I need to get to Amir before they do.
His name's Hamid or something. He's the mentor of the assassin.
How long have you served?
What if the assassins discover we're after their mentor?
Hoping to stay out of trouble so I can get a few more in before retirement.
No direct line. Perhaps I could bounce my chakram off the walls.
Must have been the wind.
Maybe I'm hearing things.
Too late. The Templars are here first. I will need to take them out in order to reach Amid.
Thank you.
Put up a good fight. If I follow Amid's blood trail, it should lead me straight to him.
His name is Hamid or something.
Blood trail leads down here. Time to take a shortcut. Find an officer. He'll know the whereabouts of Amid. I'll need to remain unseen, though. These officers are often cowards who will flee at the first sign of danger.
Hey.
Me and you need to have a little talk.
Please! I don't know what you're talking about!
I followed my friend's blood trail out here.
I'm sorry for your friend, but I don't remember him. A lot of people have passed through here today.
You'd better remember him, quickly. The rope you're tied to is old and frayed. I don't know how long it'll hold.
Wait! I remember him!
Go on.
He was here. They took him to the main Templar building at the edge of town. It's a fortress. You'll never get in, but I can help you. Pull me up. I'll take you to your friend.
I'll take my chances alone.
Wait! You said you'd pull me up! You can't leave me here!
Hamid, what do you know about the Kohinoor? Is it a power source? Enough, Alexander. He's no good to me dead.
He's no good to us alive either, if you ask me. Let's put the bloody stone in the box, see what happens.
I suppose you're right.
Good. Can we get back to the temple now?
Yes. Let him rot. We'll come back tomorrow and see if he's more cooperative.
Easier work than this place. It's too hot for anyone to cause too much trouble.
Sounds great. Been all over myself.
Got it.
See much battle?
Get a minute. Get a thing that's all there was.
I'll never get past that checkpoint looking like myself. I'll need a disguise. No direct line. Perhaps I could bounce my chakram off the walls. Got it.
Thank you.
down, one to go. A little smoke should shield my movements. Checkpoint.
I understand. We'll only allow townsfolk through the gates. Anybody else, and we'll lock down.
No need for the disguise now I'm through. I need to reach Amid, and it isn't going to work where I'm heading. These bells are all linked. If I get seen, they will set them off, and Amid is dead. Nearly there, old friend. Hold on.
Have you stopped?
see you, my friend.
Thank you, my friend.
You're a tough beast, you know that? Who took you? What did they want?
It was Major William Sleeman. He was asking about the Kohinoor. He wasn't alone. Alexander Burns was with him. You've heard of him, I assume.
By reputation only. He has killed many of our brothers. You are lucky to be alive.
Luck has nothing to do with it, brother. Unfortunately, Sleeman took the Kohinoor.
You lost, my Jew.
Something big is happening, Arbaz. They talked about a box and using the Kohinoor to power it. It may be Ezio Auditore's box that the Brotherhood lost long ago.
So you want me to steal the jewel back? And the box?
Yes. Go to their new outpost. You'll find them, and I hope the entrance to a secret place I've been suspecting for a while. A precursor site may be underneath the palace.
Interesting. I'll take care of it. Stay out of sight, my friend. I need to find this Major Sleeman. It can't be far.
I need to talk with you about the security arrangements, Sergeant. Follow me.
There he is. I need to keep on his tail, see where he heads.
Something bothering you?
No. It just seems like there's something important going on. The last thing.
Got to keep moving.
Make sure the men are properly rested. Too many seem to be lacking concentration.
Huh? Faster, Abaz, faster.
This side of the palace is exposed. We need to make sure that no one can scale these walls. I don't want to hear your excuses, Sergeant. I want it to be done.
Quicker, Abaz.
Guard this entrance with your lives. There are assassins in the area. They will eventually find this place. So, keep your eyes open.
The Major has ordered us to seal this entrance. Take the handle to the wheel and guard it with your life.
Yes, sir.
That must be the entrance to the precursor site. I need to get that handle back.
Us to keep the entrance closed and secure.
Yes, sir. We won't let him down.
Don't let anyone recover the handle for the entrance's wheel.
Yes, sir. We will protect the carrier at all costs.
How long have you served?
A few years. Hoping to stay out of trouble so I can get a few more in.
Must be the assassin! Fire!
There's Sleeman. I need to find another route. A quicker one.
Oh.
I need to watch my step around here. Seems things are a little fragile. I need to move faster here. Try and beat Sleeman to whatever it is he's looking for.
Interesting, but the secrets we're searching for lay much deeper inside this cavern.
What was that?
He seems to know all about it.
Seem to be the key to getting that door open.
Watch where you tread, gentlemen. This temple could easily become your tomb.
Precursor traps. I should stay clear of them.
What is this place? Have you ever seen anything like this?
again, Sergeant. But the danger of this place. We've lost too many men now to stupid absent-mindedness.
Careful. It looks a long way to fall.
Identify yourself. Who's there?
structure!
Something that belongs to me, sir.
Another assassin, I presume. Are your friends with you?
Hundreds. We own the place, Seymour. Give me my jewel and that box.
Never!
What have you done?
Damn you, assassin!
Time to leave. How did you find me?
I followed the noise. What on earth did you do? This site was priceless.
It was an accident. The temple collapsed. And you were right about the box. I saw it. The Kuhinoor. It produced a light and showed a map.
A map?
Afghanistan.
Ah. That makes sense. Whilst you were down there, I followed Burns. He has taken a battalion of men to Herat Castle in Afghanistan. The box must have shown another precursor site. Follow them. Take whatever it is they are after before they can secure it. We don't want these precious artifacts in Templars' hands.
Herat. Is there really another temple around here? The Afghans have not taken too kindly to the British occupying the citadel. They are going to get picked off one by one out here. Unless, if I could take down those towers and open that gate. Nothing like a little war to create a distraction. Thank you.
concern yourself with any of the dead. Just make sure the Afghans don't break through.
If I could blow up the ammo cache, that would take out the tower. One of these guards must have the key.
Our spotters have reported that there is a potential danger from the Afghans. Should I prepare the people more?
I think you overestimate their chances,
Spotters have reported that there is a potential danger from the Afghans. Should I prepare the Major's horse?
As we prepare.
Now the guards are looking for me. I have to be careful. Extinguishing those lamps should help me pass unseen. These cannons could prove useful.
We're on to him. Somebody will be sure to spot him if he comes back this way.
How did he manage to get through in the first place?
Somebody must have not been at their post. As long as we stay at ours, we'll be fine.
Weren't expecting that, were they?
Huh?
Spent years discovering places like this.
Do you think the Afghans knew about this place?
I don't know. Maybe. They weren't happy about us taking over their castle. Who knows what kind of things this place could hold?
See to it that you do a better bloody job of keeping this entrance sealed than the last one.
Sleeman went down. I need to find a way to follow him.
Thank you.
If you will. You're quick, assassin. But are you quick enough to dodge all our bullets? Now, remove your weapons, and no fancy little tricks.
Live to fight another day, Elbaz.
Good morning, assassin. Welcome to Khatas Raj. You've been out for a while. We weren't sure if you were ever coming back around. I am Captain...
I know who you are.
Good. and I know you as well. My spies have told me everything about you, and your lover, the lovely princess, Ayarakawa. Brave, but hopeless.
What do you want with me?
If it were up to me, after your actions in Afghanistan, you'd be dead. However, William wishes to talk to you personally. Once he returns from dealing with the Afghans, your time will come. For now, please, enjoy our hospitality.
Whilst your hospitality seems lovely, I'd much rather enjoy this knife I took from you. Free, but I need to find my equipment.
Equipment that took off that assassin.
I know. What was all that stuff?
Catching rest, but not intruders. So there's my weapons. Now just to reach them.
What was that?
I'm surprised the assassin is still alive. Is that wise?
We stripped him bare of his weapons and tools and tied him up in this blazing sun.
Now to find my tools.
ਧੰਨਵਾਦ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ।
ਨਥਿੰਗ।
There they are. But there are too many guards to tackle. Maybe if I could disguise myself as one of them.
What's that?
Catching rest, but not intruders.
ਧੰਨਵਾਦ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ।
Why didn't the captain kill the assassin when he had the chance?
Apparently Major Sleeman wants him alive. He'll be back as soon as he finishes up in Afghanistan.
Templars have left their treasure behind, but it's heavily guarded. A rifleman, of course. Three more. Burns, you are thorough. I'll need to take care of them if I want to reach the box and the diamond. This rifle could come in handy. Those guards must be stopped, or their mortars will bring this tower down. That mortar fire is getting closer. I must keep moving.
Somebody work out a way to stop it!
Bring this place down.
Loose!
need to move quickly. Faster, Abbas, faster.
I'm impressed, Arbaz. It's a shame that we find ourselves on such different sides.
Thank you. How about not killing me, then?
How about this? I will give you a chance to live. If you can beat me one-on-one, you walk away. What say you to that?
No tricks. A fair fight.
No tricks. You win, you leave. I win, you die.
Show him his place! Come on, Captain! Put him down!
Good.
No mercy! Finish him! Come on, Captain! No mercy!
Put some sense into him, sir!
Come on, Captain! Teach him a lesson! Show him his place! Make some sense into him!
It will be an honorable death at your hands, assassin.
No. You will have to live knowing an assassin beat you. The men who stand here now will know you were defeated.
Stand down, men. He has earned the right to live.
If I see you again, Burns...
You won't. There is nothing left to see.
Amid, I have them. I have the box and the Koh-i-Noor.
Arbaz. Sliman and his troops have taken the palace.
What? Piara?
Sliman has her.
It is a trap! They know you will come!
Perhaps, but they will not see me coming.
Hold on, Piara. I'm coming.
Retract the bridge!
There she is.
I know you're there, assassin. One false move on your part, and I'm afraid your beloved princess will suffer the consequences.
If Sleeman sees me, I'm dead.
You've brought this on yourself, assassin. You've meddled with things that don't concern you or your kind. We should have ended this long ago, but we let your puny little order slip through our grasp. Well, I am to make up for that mistake, starting with you. Yeah. You should already be dead, assassin. I thought that rabid dog Burns would be the end of you. Your little vanishing act, assassin. Why don't you step out of the shadows and face me like a man? There! Be a good boy and just die!
Go, Sleeman. We can resolve this without her.
Give me the box and the jewel, and I'll let her live.
Let her go first.
No. The box and the jewel. Touch them now.
I'm sorry, Abbas.
Kiara. I'm sorry, too.
You'll both be very sorry if you don't toss me that box and the jewel now!
Ugh. Are you okay? Did he hurt you?
Did you not see? I hurt him.
I may recruit you into the Brotherhood.
Shut up. Now go after him and get that box back.
I'm not leaving you. The place is filled with Templars, Piara. The Brotherhood will get this box back.
Kohinoor! You grabbed it!